Welcome back to Wizard Love. So today, today is Sunday, May 10th, 2020. Wish we can go back to 2019, but we can't. 2020, crazy, too much stuff going on. But happy Sunday and happy Mother's Day for all the mom. All the mother out there, happy Mother Day, all to all of you. Enjoy your day, and yeah. So, I went to the store today. I went to Walmart and Target today, right? Okay, so I went to Walmart and then I will get some milk, bag, simple stuff, meat. Yeah, I went and got some stuff, simple stuff, and then I was walking around, and then I saw a blue show up. I say, huh? I will insert the clip right in my hair. Yeah, a blue show up. I say, I never saw the blue show up before, not blue. And some mama show up before. So yeah, I never saw that before. So and yeah, and then I saw the buttermilk something. I don't know, I took a picture of stuff. And then I found some little hand sanitizer at Walmart. It was 99 cents. And then I went to Target. That's looking wrong. No, me, I can't work a one like that no more. Cause I can't wear my mask. Cause I got glasses. And then my glasses will get flogged up. Like, oh my god, this is irritating. That's a Trump. Yeah, so my glasses will flog up every time I pick my mask on. And then, yeah. This is getting out of hand. I mean, Donald Trump did not want us to show our beautiful, handsome face to the world. They want us to wear masks everywhere. If you don't, then they fine. And you got to go to jail. Like, oh my god, it again. So yeah. But you know how Walmart got the sign that say do not enter? And then enter this way. No, me, I don't pay attention to sign. I just shop as I go. So, yeah. People on the speaker say, make sure you follow the sign. 6 feet apart. Wash hand. I said, oh. And then I went into Target and I find more hand sanitizer. I said, how much is this? At first, I was not going to get it, but it was a lot. So I got like five. I said, five. 99 cents. So there. Oh, a little bit. So I got to get some more tomorrow. And yeah, go back to Walmart maybe tomorrow and Target to get some more because it was 99 cents. So yeah. And yeah. I got me like five of them. Go back and get some more. But yeah. When I got out of trouble, I greased my hair because it was itching so bad. Because, I don't know, every time people do my hair, this lady, how you do my hair, I don't know, a couple days after, I would take it out. Like, I would get it done, like, pretend it, I got it done today. I would take it out 2-3 days after that. Like, ooh, my hair is like, I would get it, take it, like I would take it down, but that would be with some money. Like I would take it out right away. I said, nah. Because I don't like to do nothing with my hair and stuff. Come down, but if I go, it would like that. But yeah, I don't know how long this video is going to be, but yeah. It was so cold last night. I have to turn on my heat and then I turn it off like at 11, 12 o'clock this morning, last night. And it was so hot. I said, oh my God, it's so hot. I have to wake up. I cannot sleep in bed all day. I used to sleep all day, like sleep all morning, but I can't do that no more. If my body won't let me sleep like that no more. Cause my body would like want me to get up, and start my day. So, and if I don't take shower, then all day and wait until the next night, it would like it would feel good, but I feel like my day have not started if I take if I didn't take no shower. But yeah, I take shower like 2-3 times a day. I like to be clean. But yeah, I don't know how long this video gonna be, but I'm about to end it, my video right about here, cause my camera about to die. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you don't miss a video now. Tell your mom, your dad, your family, your pet, your dog, your cat, tell all them, your fan, to go subscribe to Tarasia Love. I've been posting videos on every single day. We going up. Almost at 30 subscribers. We going up. And yeah. Once again, happy Mother's Day to all the people out there. Your mother, your mom, your grandma, your sister, all of them. Wish them a happy Mother's Day. Even if you don't have no mother, like me, tell them happy Mother's Day. And subscribe to my channel. And we at this then. Peace.